This video shows you how to create a report with selections applied to the entire report. To get started creating the report, first create a new automation. From the Cloud Hub, click the Add New button and select New Automation. Select a blank template and give it a name. From the Block Selector pane, under My Connectors, select Qlik Reporting. Drag a Create Report block onto the canvas and attach it to the Start block. Select the App ID field and use the Do Lookup function to find the app you want to use to generate a report. Set the Sheets mode to All. This setting creates a report that includes every sheet in the app. Attach an Add Selection to Report block onto the canvas and attach it below the Create Report block. Select the Field Name field and use the Do Lookup function to find a field for your selection. In this case, we select the Region field. Below the Values section, click Add Value, then use the Do Lookup function to select a value to use for your selection. The values shown are those linked to the field you selected. In this case, we select USA, UK, and Spain. Drag a Generate Report block onto the canvas and attach it to the Add Selections to Report block. The report field will be filled in with a report name from the previous block. From the Block Selector pane, under My Connectors, select Mail. Drag a Send Mail block onto the canvas and attach it to the end of the automation. The Send Mail must be configured to send the email. In this case, we have already pre-configured Outlook as an email provider. Select Inputs and enter an email address in the To field. Enter an email subject. Set the type to Text and enter a message in the Body field. Select Add Attachment. In the File field, select the report name from the drop-down menu. Save the automation, then click Run. Once the automation has been executed, you can check the email to see the result. As you can see, the email has been sent, and attached you can find the report. When you open it, you can see that the report has been sent with the selections for USA, UK, and Spain applied. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.